She comes to us aboard Mint Condition, the entry owned by Rancho Santa Margarita. And she's out of Ray, Colorado, for the owners from Colorado Springs. Her song here, The Road Less Traveled, she chose it because her story and road that took to get to where she is may not have been the norm, but sometimes the road less traveled is the best suited for your story. This is to anyone who was told they couldn't do it, anyone who almost gave up. Keep on going, she says. Whatever battles you face, keep working. Have faith in God's plan for you. And she promises that you will get what you need. It may not always be what you want, but it will be what you need by God's plan. Keep going. Keep working. Don't lose faith. Don't be afraid to take that road less traveled. Again, Mint Condition, also known as Ruger, the amazing horse. And we'll be coming to us next here with Ari Miso up for the ride. Draw number 13. Back number 19 coming up. Show Ray, Colorado based, again here with the Rancho Santa Margarita entry, Mint Condition. Another great message coming with the performance here. And that will, again, be the completion of yet another run with one more to go. She seems to be happy with the performance. We'll find out from Kendra and her conversation with Ari some of the detail on the inspiration, perhaps, and how they came up with the choreography, etc. And then, of course, we'll reveal what the judges thought.
All right, Ari, this is your first time in Denver also.
Yes.
Could you feel that crowd out there?
Yeah, for sure. This is such a special event, and to be a part of this, it seems like just yesterday, sitting in those bleachers, trying to figure out how I was ever going to make it here. And here I am. So I could not be more thrilled just to be here. So I'm so happy.
Well, we're happy to have you. You and this horse have a pretty special bond, I hear.
Well, this one I got like 3 weeks ago. Shane and Catherine, his owner, showed him, and Shane showed him here last year. And I had some mishaps happen along the way of trying to find a horse. And Catherine, I'm so thankful that she allowed me to use this horse. And he is quite special. He is a really cool horse.
In the past few years, you've gotten to show at some pretty big events. What was it like going to some big ones and showing, like, at the Derby and stuff?
That was a ton of fun, and again, I don't know how we ended up here. It was a crazy ride, and to be able to make it to those events, I never thought in a million years that I would be able to do so. And to just be able to experience them is so amazing. All glory to God. He has been so great to me, and I no words.
Well, one other question. Hopefully you have some words. What is it like being here in Denver, being with this crowd, being a part of this?
No words. Like, you guys have been an amazing crowd performing here. It is everything I've possibly ever dreamed of, and I could not be more blessed to be here, seriously.
Well, we're glad to help you reach some dreams.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
All right, that again was Ari Michaud and Mint Condition. Now, the judges are going to ask for a review on that run, so unfortunately we're going to have to stay in suspense here until we get to the end of this performance to find out that result. But we do have one more to go before the judges will review the ride. And the last one, certainly one that you'll recognize, ladies and gentlemen, as one of the crowd favorites. It'll be Sherry Schwarzenberger, and Sherry's here with Game Day Surprise, her own entry out of Longmont, Colorado. Again,